Okay, we are back with the sewer lid. As you guys remember, we shot the sewer lid with a 20 millimeter. I think the Army piercing one went through, and the practice round stopped on the surface. And we're also gonna be shooting it with a 50 BMG and a bunch of other stuff. I had to kind of grab all of this stuff. I didn't feel like going back and forth. Makes the video a lot longer. And I will leave a link in the description for this sewer lid that we shot with 20 millimeter. If you're just coming into this channel, you're new. It's about 1.5 inches thick. And this is where we shot with the practice round, and the Army piercing 20 millimeter went through. It was a pretty cool video. All right, let's go back and shoot it. And I'm using a P22 pistol, and we're using just a 40 grain 22 long rifles. Vesper, you ready?
Ready.
We are clear. It just disintegrated on the surface. I mean, of course we knew that if it stopped the 20 millimeter practice and a 9 millimeter, we already knew that kind of. So we just did it just to be in the same video again. Okay, next round we're gonna do is the 9 millimeter. This is the 115 grain full metal jacket, and I'm using a Glock 19. Okay, here we go. Let's just clear it that way. Okay, we are clear. All right, so nothing happened again, and we knew that. Vesper, if you don't mind, can I get the camera and you put that back in there? So we are clear on the 9mm and the 22. So now we're gonna do the Desert Eagle, the 50 AE. And these are the hollow points from Underwood Ammo, thanks to them. Vesperi, ready?
Ready.
Okay, here we go. Clear.
Uh-oh. Here.
So it went in right over there and on the top. Maybe about a 3mm chip on the surface, but nothing crazy. All right, next round. Now we're gonna shoot it with the AR-15, and we're gonna be doing some 5.56 rounds. Vesper, you ready?
Ready.
I had a gem. All right, we had deeper penetration versus that 50 AE. Looks like about a 4 or 5mm holes in there, but still did not come out. So if you are ever in a situation in the street, you have to rely on these sewer lids. Take one out, hide behind it. It stops 5.56. Let's do a 7.62x39 using an AK-47, see what happens. All right, now we're gonna do the 7.62x39 using an AK-47. Jasper, you ready?
Ready.
Okay, here we go. We are clear. Did you hear those ricochets?
Yeah.
This looks like that was the AK round, the 7.62. So it looks like almost same thing happened with the 7.62 and the 5.56 round. So these sewer lids are pretty tough. If you happen to have one around, or you're in the middle of the street and you have to take one out, but keep this in mind. These things are super heavy. Like, me and Jasperito had to work together to take this one out You cannot lift this on your own, so you need two people to take it out, or one person just to lift it on its side. So it's not as light as you think. Okay, for the next round, we're gonna use this 300 blackout pistol. And you're probably wondering, Edwin, where's your earmuffs at? Well, I don't need them because this thing has a suppressor from Silencer Co. I don't know if it shows on the camera or not. And this is a 7.5-inch barrel with the folding stock. We'll put that back in there. And there's the 300 blackout. Vesper, you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, here we go. Safety's off. Suppressors are the best thing ever. It did not hurt my ears at all. Almost like shooting a 22, honestly. We are clear on this. All right, that 300 blackout looks like a little bit more of a damage. It went in a little deeper, but still it did not penetrate. And that makes our next target be a 50 BMG. Let's go back there and shoot it. Okay, so now we're gonna do the 50 cal and we're doing the Raufus round. And we're gonna be using a Serbu BFG 50A from Serbu Firearms, link in the description. Jasper, you ready?
Ready.
And as always, I talk about these Raufus rounds sometimes. They're highly explosive and they got a tungsten core. So it should be a good penetrating round and we should see some explosion. I will leave a little diagram right over here where you guys can check out the inside of this bullet. Ears. That's better. There is a chance of ricochet for this, so be careful.
Okay. When I see the bullet come, I run.
Okay, you ready?
Ready!
I'm gonna go top a little bit, so if it does ricochet, it'll go over our head, okay? Fire in the hole. We are clear! What do you think happened? Do you think it went in?
I don't know.
I know. What do I think? I think it went in. That's what I think. Okay, so as you see, there's a hole that wasn't here before from the wood, which means we should have a hole in this thing. Yep. Hello. There's the hole. So it went in and out. But now the question is, what happens if we shoot it with the black tip and the tracer round? So let's go back there, put a couple more rounds in this, and then come back. Jasperi, I got this. Took my skin off.
No way.
Yeah.
Hey, if you want, I can hold this thing and you shoot.
Yeah, right.
Let me see.
That's okay.
Let me see. Cabron. Okay.
Okay. Round two with the 50 caliber.
Hey, cabron.
Yeah.
How you feel today?
I feel great.
Okay.
A lot of back and forth.
This is good exercise.
Yeah.
I lost a couple pounds already.
All right, so we're gonna go three rounds. One is gonna be the black tip. This is the armor piercing. And then we have a silver tip. This is the armor piercing incendiary. And then just for fun to see some more explosion, we'll put this spot around over there. This is not supposed to be a good penetrator round at all. So we'll shoot these three and see what happens. I'll put the black tip at the end and then the silver in the middle. and this fiery stuff first. Okay, that's pretty ready.
I'm ready.
Cover your ears, sit down, put your seatbelt on, and ready to rumble. Okay, fire in the hole. For the spotter, I'm gonna go just very right. Fire in the hole. Ah, oh, fell down. Well, I have to go put that back up there.
So I go, I go.
Before we do that, we have to clear this.
Hey, hold the camera.
You gonna go do it?
Yeah.
I love you.
No.
You're the best. Hey, you kind of run cute. I'm still recording you, go! One of the safety tips, anytime anyone goes downrange, you always want to make sure you clear the gun and double check the inside, make sure there's no bullets. Even though there's nobody around us, these are good practices to practice. It gives you a peace of mind. You got it? Okay, let me keep running. I'm gonna put a slow motion and some music on it. Let's go. Welcome back.
Oh my God, okay. I'm ready.
Okay. I'm just gonna, you know what? I have a feeling it's gonna fall down again. So I'm just gonna leave one round in there.
Which one?
The black tip.
Okay, black tip.
Okay, we are hot. Fire in a hole. Fell down again. Clear. This time I go.
Exercise for today. Okay, let me catch my breath.
Whew. Let's go. Okay, that was the black tip. I already saw the results, but we'll wait till we go down there. How many pounds do you think we lost, Tasperi?
At least five.
At least five combined. 2.5 for you, 2.5 for me. Okay. Round 4?
Yes.
Yeah. All right, fire in the hole. Clear. Let's see what happened. Okay, there's one over here. Went in, came out. We have one over here. That was the last one I shot. It went in and came out. There's one right over there. There should be four. So one of them was that spotter round, and honestly, there should be almost no penetration out of that. So I don't know which one it is. Might be this. It might be one over here, but there's also a hole in here. So I might have hit one in the same location. And then I don't know which one is the spotter at this point. But the three penetrator rounds that we shot, the Raufus, the armor piercing, and then the armor piercing incendiary, all three went in and all three came out. One, two, three. and this was the crack from that practice round 20 millimeter, and this is the exit from the armor piercing black tip out of the 20 millimeter also. Oh, I'm so tired. Let me just rest for a little bit. Come lay down here, just buddy, for a little bit.
No, thank you.
I'm not used to this. It's so peaceful here. Okay. That's it. What else do we do?
Nothing. Finish the video.
Let's go.
Where?
I don't know.
Come on, watch. We can go nowhere. There's nothing around.
We are in the middle of nowhere. There is no hope for us. We're stuck here. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe, and as always, thank you for watching. We'll see you guys next time. You can help me out. Okay, let's go.